So we are at a red pepper grower. Ron, tell me, what's this for?
These are cucumeras. It's a biological protection. We hang them in the plants and they are for preventive pest protection.
Okay, so what's in here?
They come in here alive and there's a feed for the cucumeras. They can live in this and when they come out by the hole, yeah, they spread
all over the greenhouse. Okay, well thank you for that. Great.